Imagine sitting in front of the TV, watching your favorite television show. A commercial comes on, so you want to change channels, but the remote control is nowhere to be found. You call your mom from the other room, who tells you that it's on top of the fridge in the kitchen. You head towards the kitchen, but then your phone starts buzzing. You pick up the phone and check your messages as you enter the kitchen. Seconds later, when you finish with the phone, you look up and realize that you're in the kitchen, but have no idea why. You might say to yourself, out loud or in your head, "Why did I come in here?" After trying to recall what brought you into the kitchen, you give up and head back to the couch without ever accomplishing your original task, retrieving the remote. If you think you're the only person who experiences this common form of forgetfulness, don't worry, you are not alone. It can happen to even the most brilliant people with the best memories. Psychologists aptly call this phenomenon the doorway effect. In the early years of brain research, scientists thought of the human memory like a closet, with numerous sections where we could store little boxes of experiences. Boxes would remain forever, and whenever we had to look into them, we could just go to that particular section and retrieve that box of memory. As beautiful as this description of human memory formation sounds, it's simply not true. Our brain is much more complex and has the ability to change over a person's lifetime. Human memories are episodic, as opposed to clear, linear narratives, meaning that they're segmented and strongly dependent on the person making them. In a series of studies conducted at the University of Notre Dame, it was observed that changing rooms and walking through doorways actually makes us forget things. In the first study, dozens of participants were recruited to use computer buttons to navigate a virtual reality environment depicted on a television screen, consisting of a total of 55 rooms, some large and some small. On each table, there was an item that was no longer visible as soon as it was picked up by the participant. The task of the participants was to pick up an item and take it to another table, where they were to deposit it and select a new item. It was observed that participants' memory performance was worse when they walked through an open door than when they walked the same distance within the same room, i.e., when they didn't walk through a door. Next, the researchers tested the effect in real rooms, where the participants were traveling in a real environment. Interestingly, the same observations were recorded. It was difficult for people to remember the previous object as they walked through a door. Thus far, no concrete explanation for this phenomenon exists, but psychologists believe that passing through a doorway and entering a different room creates a mental block or divide in the brain. Walking through open doors is thought to reset memory to make room for the emergence of a new episode. More formally, this reset experience of passing through a door from one room to another is called the location updating effect.